I honor thee, my quarry.
So she gets her job, her talent at level 4, I think. Here we go.
Hey!
Ah!
Will this do?
Ha ha! He took it right away. Say why?
All right.
Drink up.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Here it comes. Just take somebody's money. Can I capture the pirate? Yep, he's one of that.
What next?
I like how she's catching up to me in levels. I'm kind of lost. Unless there's a... I don't see a way out.
Open for business.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Nope, not vulnerable to that.
Let's do this.
Not vulnerable to that.
Let's do this.
There we go.
What next?
You're coming with me, sir.
The hunt endeth.
I think it's four.
Standest thou against me? Then be hunted.
Let's do this!
What next? Letting the hunt begin.
What to do?
Letting my arrow come. The hunt ends.
Okay. Easy peasy. Swimming. Excuse me. Healing grappe. Take his stuff? Huh? Mm-hmm.
Letting us begin. Coming, if thou darest.
Yeah, the lighting is good. I agree. The lighting and the just the perspective. You just chilling. Careful with that. Uh-oh, he's up. Are you kidding me? That worked?
Mac!
Oh!
you.
What? Hey!
Ooh, I'm about to hold down B. No, don't do it, Blaine. Don't do it. Why is he standing like that, chat?
What to do?
Let's just sit back and observe and take this in. Ooh, ooh, take it in, take it in, take it in. Take it in. We'll call this one the drunk lunatic stance. Yeah. That's what we're calling this one, chat. Oh my goodness.
If thou darest.
Alright, he's not vulnerable to that. How about this? There we go. She's taking a lot of damage.
Let my arrow fly in true.
I have no axe, but I have a sword. Maybe that'll help.
Let's do this!
Yep.
Let me help.
Do that, girl. Now you're dead.
What to
All right.
do?
Let's do a... Aw, crap. I thought the other girl was going to attack. Nope, not vulnerable to that.
Next?
All right, so we're gonna use two of these.
Yeah.
And Windex. Decent damage. Yeah. Ooh, the pain.
What next?
Actually, let's use up this last healing beast I have. Wait. I thought he was healing. Whoops!
Let's do this! This should be correct.
Letting the hunt begin.
Okay, now she's charged up. So we're gonna use... We're gonna use two BPs. And we're gonna use Arrow Storm. Oh, he is vulnerable to arrows.
Here I go.
Alright, so he's vulnerable to arrows. Let's see if we can take him out. That would be a nay. She's too weak.
I will not be thy coming, if thou darest. Using this.
That's a really nice item. I like it a lot.
My turn now.
Okay, so we gotta build up again. Did I steal from him? No. But what's trade wins? Oh, he's weak to that. Cool.
Letting the hunt begin.
Alright. So beast. The arrow bird.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Yeah, quite a bit of damage. Oh boy.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
I forgot what that does. I'm gonna heal her though, because she's more susceptible
using
to
this.
Die than I am.
Here I go!
than what work next? Kev. It didn't work! Hey, let's found this weakness.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
I got a bunch of these. Actually, I don't. This is my last one. Last froggin. He's got 5 stacks of armor.
Try this on for size.
Got 3 of. I got all his weaknesses over there, boy.
Letting my arrow fly in true. This will help.
What to do?
Letting my arrow fly in true.
All right, we're ready to go all in on him. Who we're gonna use though? I guess a seabird.
Holding back nothing.
Let's do this.
What? I selected the other guy.
My turn now.
Coming, if thou darest.
Can't attack him for some reason.
Coming, if thou darest. Using this.
I got you, girl.
What to do?
I should have used the arrow. I keep forgetting. I can't. Oh, come on. I really wasted that one. This armor is getting old.
What to do? Let me help.
What next?
Okay. Finally.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Finally.
I honor thee, my quarry.
GG! Got him. I'm an expert. Top of my game. Can't be stopped. I'm trying to move my Discord window because it's like off the screen. Whatever. Can't see Discord right now.
That's far enough.
Good, Captain.
What's that?
One hit.
Oh?
What?
What?
Oh! You can't be serious.
Captain Leon Pastrana!
What?
What?
What do we have here?
Prepare yourselves.
Dead men tell no tales. I've heard that somewhere. Oh, they got up real fast for that. Suddenly, I feel better. Jam?
Lass.
Lass.
Mr. Leon. Yes.
Of course.
Come by my ship. Uh-oh. You better bring a friend.
What's the matter?
Well, I...
Lass.
Lass.
Hi.
Really?
Really?
Oh.
Oh, she cares.
Thank you.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Oh.
Well.
It speaks to me. In what language? Hmm? Okay, now you're just lying. You can see into the artist's soul, huh? Uh-huh. Alright.
Okay.
Gotcha. Bastion.
Gotta hold down B chat.
Yeah.
Fare thee well, lass. Perhaps a day will come when you and I meet as rivals. But I won't be beat. I swear it on my honor.
Bye.
Weigh anchor, men. The ocean calls.
I saw it with my own two eyes.
My own two eye.
Within those dusty pages. Can't wait to go home and...
Thank you.
Saving. Spellbound.
This world is... And I know what I'm searching for.
So, I'll set sail for the horizon. And the great big world beyond.
Forget the shop, I'm leaving.
That settles it.
Maybe she said she was gonna stay and run the shop.
That's done.
It's time I see the world.
Bye.
What?
What? What?
I'm going to leave Rippletide and become a traveling merchant. I'll
All right.
see the world and have customers from every corner of the realm.
That sounds like an adventure.
Oh, my. Just think about what you're saying, dear.
Traveling merchant? I won't have any. You're not even a stationary merchant yet.
Oh, no.
You need at least 2 more years of stocking the store, and 3 years of working the shop front. That's 5 years before you're ready to...
Nope.
Sorry, Pa. My mind's made up.
Wow.
Besides, I'll get all kinds of training on the road.
I had a feeling you'd say that. There's no point in trying to stop you now, Tressa. You have my blessing.
Well, that was easy.
Oh, darling! This is our little girl you're talking about!
I know, but I had a feeling this day would come. She is her father's daughter, after all.
Well, if you're not her father, who's her father? She has forgotten the face of her father, Chat.
In the end, being a good merchant boils down to experience. That's just what you'll find out there.
Uh-huh.
Go and see the world, Tressa.
I can show you the world.
I understand, but I can't help but worry, Tressa.
Tressa.
Do take care of yourself out there, won't you?
Nah, I'm gonna be reckless.
Be strong, and may the sacred flame light your path.
What's that?
Thanks, Ma. Thanks, Pa.
Thanks, Da.
And I'm sorry.